Right. Duo's ready. Let's go. Ooh.
Let's see.
I bet you any money. I've been home alone for the past 6 hours, and I bet you any money that now that I am live, my dog will decide she wants to play and not sleep.
True. Because you're now focused on something else.
I'm now no longer in the living room with her next to me, so she's going to be like, ah, attention, please.
Well, I just got my hot tub yesterday, so it's warming up, and I'll be in that tonight.
So we're expecting a Sandy hot tub stream tonight, yeah?
Not today, but
soon. I want a hot tub stream from Sandy.
Yeah, at some point, as a joke, I will.
That'd be so good. You have to have, like, candles everywhere and, like, soft guitar music in the background.
I've already got lights and everything.
Yes.
You have lights and everything set up already.
Absolutely. Take it one step further. Put a mermaid tail on and be aerial.
Yeah, that might be a little too far.
It would be hilarious.
Okay.
I very much enjoy... the hot tub, but I will never be having that videoed at any point of my life.
If I do, it's just going to be as a joke.
Of course, of course. I will make sure that all of the chaos is happening in your stream that day.
All right, let's see. What do we have for quests? I mean, I haven't played it since I last played with you, so I need everything.
Quest-wise?
Yeah.
I haven't done any of my quests since I last played with you either. And I need someone to throw a shockwave grenade at me 3 times. So if you could do that, that would be fab.
if I can find one, yeah.
Is there anything? Oh, we can go down here, because that's where I've got to get some of those little red things.
Hopefully nobody comes home and turns off your internet, too.
Honestly, she was literally like, I couldn't get the printer to work. And I was like, what's that got to do with the internet? And she was like, I don't know. It just said it wasn't connecting. And I was like, then unplug it. She was like, no, it's all Wi-Fi. And I was like, no, Mum, it's Bluetooth. We were having like this full-on round. She was like, well, next time you do a stream thing, tell us. And I was like, I did.
Yeah, it was very abrupt. It froze and then that was it.
I was looking at the VOD, and it was literally a case of we won the game, and then I disappeared. Like, I was like, yep, that's me done. Can't do any better than that. Bye.
Yeah, I think he was talking about the game, and then you weren't responding, and then you just disappeared.
Yeah, I could hear... On the VOD, you can hear me, and you can hear him, but we're very out of time. And we're just not responding to anything each other are saying. It's just very random.
But there's somebody here. Upstairs.
Where are you? You good? I can't find you.
I killed the one downstairs.
Oh!
Nice.
I'm good.
Yep, that's both of them.
I was running around following the footsteps like, where the heck have you gone?
Yeah, it sounded weird being a stone building, hearing like, sounded like them walking on metal.
I was playing a game with my friend yesterday, and we could hear people, but nothing was showing up, and then we couldn't hear people. And then it glitched and we were both dead and we were like, wait, what? Like, how did that even happen? It was very bizarre.
It's nice. This guy just gave me some shields.
What a good bean.
He's like a zombie.
Zombie? I like it.
Here, take this little shield. Oh wait, you know what? Hold on.
I have got a couple.
No, I have the keg.
Oh, don't waste it. Keep hold of it. I've got enough things to actually bump up my thing.
All right.
I've got a couple of little mini ones. Hold on. Where are you? You can mini up.
I just did two of them.
Hold on. Hold on. All right. Ah! Stay still!
I can't use anymore.
These ones are pretty. Stay still.
Oh.
That's giving us a bit more.
Yep. Thanks.
I think we've fully looted this place if you want to mosey on somewhere else.
Mm-hmm.
Take that for the sake of taking it. What don't I want? I don't know. I'll just keep everything for now.
Well, I guess we can go to this building over here.
We can go wherever we like. The world is our oyster.
Yeah, because we're right near the circle.
What building were you referring to?
I thought this was a building over here because of that thing up, that yellow thing up top there. All I saw was
A little stack of things up there. There's not a great deal of things up there, but we can go into the town if you like.
All right.
There's a little house up top, if you want to go there. Houses are cute. Whee! Shockwaves. Can you throw shockwaves at me? Would that be okay?
Yep.
I've got to be hit by three and get some airtime. It's a random quest, but nonetheless, something that it's asked me to do.
Okay. Yep.
They're in the trailer whenever you're ready. Whee! I will stand here and look pretty.
All right.
Whee! Well, that didn't work. Why didn't that work? Why didn't it work?
It didn't count.
Does it have to be enemies? Does it have to be enemies? No, just get seconds of airtime after being hit by a shockwave.
Well, if I do it here, someone's shooting at us.
They're not allowed to shoot at us. Do they not know that? My aim is terrible! That's how you know I haven't played this in 2 weeks. Where did she go? She's in a stupid dress.
The other one's straight ahead, right behind the rock.
Oh, he's down. What a shame.
Got him.
They both out. Lovely.
Are they both dead?
They're both gone.
Oh. Alright, just be careful.
As far as I'm aware, they're both gone. They want to be both gone. If they're not both gone, I'm going to cry. I kind of liked it up here, so I'm going to go back up there.
Somebody did shoot us, though, when we just slid down.
When we slid down?
Yeah, I don't know where from, though.
There's someone shooting from, like, that direction, but I don't know where from. I can see the gunshots going off. Oh, wait, down there. That's the person! That's the other person I was shooting at!
Oh, alright. Well, we have to go that way.
That's the teammate.
We have to go that way anyway. Because it's in the circle.
Never mind, they're dead. I'm murdered! Savage. Sorry for murdering you. I had fun. It's like one of those days where just enjoy a little shooting, you know?
Wait, was that you? Oh.
I slid down the thingy, yeah.
Yeah, I just slid up it.
Oh, did you bounce off my head?
Yeah.
Where did you go? Wait.
Somebody at 354 behind the rock.
That rock?
Nope, the one to the left of it. I forget how to mark, sorry.
That one?
Over there, yeah.
Do we want to take them or do we want to leave it?
No, let's take them. They saw us already. That's why I was calling it.
You just slid down. Where'd he go?
He's right. He's at the tent.
The tent?
Yeah, over here.
He ran that fast?
Yeah, he's right in front of us. And there's another person on the right. Right on the right of us. Might be the same person.
You still at 90? Come here, stop. Stop. Stop.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Thank you.
Somebody swimming? Hello, Bella. Oh no.
Just gotta get to the water and swim, hopefully.
Yeah, we're not gonna be able to swim. You alright, Bells? You looking for socks?
Oh, I thought swimming was faster.
It is if you are going with the current and we're not.
Oh, okay. Well, there's going to be somebody coming from our right that's in the circle where you are. I just saw them.
Yeah, there's two on the hill. Hi, Tim. Have you got a medkit?
I don't have a medkit. I have the jug. That's it.
I'll give you the medkit. Hold on. Ah! There you go.
Thank you.
Bella, that's my sock. Do you have to put holes in everything? Oh. Do you see the guy flying?
No, I was still...
Oh, people on the hill.
Everybody's running! I'm flying! Chaos!
Yeah, there's only 19 left. Wow, this went down fast. Fast. Oh, they could also be fighting on the blimp with the 7, right? The guys on the bridge?
Yeah.
Let's see. Nice. I just want to look behind us to make sure no one's sneaking up.
Running out.
We gotta move anyway.
Yay!
You got them?
Nice. I got three of them, yeah. There's someone else over there somewhere.
Yeah, I know. Shots. We gotta move because of the circle, anyway.
Dylan, I've messaged about joining. I haven't checked to see if he responded, I'm not gonna lie. If anyone who wants to join is more than welcome. And by anyone, I mean Wraith!
There's a jetpack here if you want that. I know you like those.
The jetpack where?
Whee! Isn't that a jetpack right there? The gold thing?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, where is that person?
Probably after me because I wanted the jetpack. My jetpack! On the hill? Oh, he's dead. Never mind. There's another one here if you want it.
Nah. Oh, there's people right in front of us.
Oh, this has a kick to it.
Nice. Very nice.
That
was just about to
try to get
him.
A strong kick to it. I didn't expect that. Whoa. Someone just tried to snipe my face. I don't know who.
I don't either.
Okay. Though I do know there's not many people left, so we need to start checking some bushes. Hello? I do have, like, 6 messages to him, so it might be a case that I haven't read it. But I don't expect him to be free, because it's Saturday. Do we want a tank? Do we want it? Oh, he's on the hill. Over here. Oh, I'm apparently falling down a thingy. My buddy, where'd you go?
He's running
away. That's really chickeny of you, and you're a banana. Stop running.
We gotta look behind us, too. Yep, because somebody's coming from behind us. Yep.
This banana guy is so cowardly. Where'd he go?
I don't know, but I gotta use my keg. Oh, here he is, right here.
That's not the same guy, is it?
Yeah.
The other guy was a banana.
I didn't see the banana guy. I only saw this guy.
Just won't stop running. Does he not realize that running is not my favorite activity? I've lost him again.
He's on our left. But we gotta worry about the other guys coming after us.
Oh! Oh! There's a whole team in here! There's a whole team in here! Ah! That was not the plan! Don't feel like you have to avenge me. Like, do what you gotta do.
Well, I gotta fight them at some point.
Is that a banana or are you just happy to see me? It's a banana. They're using my shield potions.
I hear the tank. I have no choice but to heal up.
Do what you gotta do.
Yeah, they're gonna see me, but I have no choice.
Hello, Mr. Sexy. Currently here from work with no audio. But I have you tapped for life. Oh! That's so cute. Let me get Lucy to send you a message. because that will make my life easier.
I see another guy coming at me over the hill. Shoot.
Thanks, Lucy.
Crap.
Are they still in the house?
I don't know. We're gonna find out. Yep. Yeah, I had no choice. Had to try to find something to heal.
You did what you could do, Sandy. That's all that matters, and that was our first game, and we did good.
Yep, it's all right. I should have picked up the rocket launcher I saw out there.
Hi, Neil! Leo! Thank you for the sub! All the shoutouts happening. Yes, definitely go follow Leo. Leo is amazing, and if you haven't heard him sing, his voice is awesome. And he's brilliant. He goes into like random duos on Fortnite, and he will just match up with like complete strangers and sing to them, and it's just so cool. It's so cool. No, where did we play Sandy third?
Third, yeah.
And Tim is making a series on YouTube, which is absolutely brilliant. If you haven't seen that, the link is in chat. Or if you joined after the link came into chat, it's !Tim. He is brilliant. And very, very funny and very, very kind. So go check out Tim. And Sandy, who I'm playing with right now, Sandy is also a streamer. And he does games and music. And he has his own shout out, which I'm sure Lucy will throw into chat now because Lucy's awesome.
Lucy Thank is you. Awesome.
she does all right sometimes, you know. She can mm-hmm. she can do things. Oh, where do we want to go? Oh, that's very far away. But I need to get those chips. So that's where we're going. No. Yes, Tim, you are funny. You are funny. Except
is this always a covered in snow over here?
Yeah, always the snowy mountains.
I don't know if I went to this part. Oh, I did, yeah. I think I only have four gray ones left on the outside. Well, just in general, but they're all on the outskirts.
If you need to go to them, we can go to them. Don't let me dominate.
Oh, I don't care.
Oh, right, yeah. I completely forgot. I will... Oh, wait, you can't hear me. Lucy, tell him I'll let him know. Whee! I have to do the thing where I get the... tank to fly as well. Oh, that's so funny. I've literally just been going to a hill, getting a tank, driving it up a mountain, and driving it off the mountain so I can get airtime in a tank.
I'm sure that's the only way.
It was so fun, and then like I was playing with my friend yesterday, he was like, why are you in the water with a tank? I was like, it's just where I ended up.
Yeah.
I flew it off a cliff, and
probably
now
not
it's
the
drowning.
Easiest to control.
No, it's... It was highly entertaining, though. Highly entertaining. I've got new videos each Friday till June, currently writing stories for each series probably released in the fall. That's amazing! I can't believe you've got, like, so much planned and lined up. That's just, like, iconic. I can't even remember what I had for breakfast this morning. And you've got all of this content ready to go. Oh! You've hired him. You bought a man!
Does that just randomly happen?
No, you just paid for him.
All I did was hit X and he gave me a med kit.
Are you sure that's all you did? Because he's now following you. So I feel like you hired him.
Unless I pressed X twice, I have no idea.
We now have a friend to murder. Murder!
That's weird. Okay.
Is he following you? Because that just means we're a team of three and not a team of two, and I'm not mad at that.
I don't know where he went.
Oh, they stole our bounty already. That's just so... He's behind you. He's literally just following you everywhere.
Oh, alright.
I love it! You've got a stalker! I'm not a Disney, Disney. They tricked me.
So you have not seen the second Wreck-It Ralph you haven't seen?
Second one, no, not yet.
Yeah, that was really good. It's very, very cool how they did the internet.
It's one of those ones where I've been looking at it and thinking, oh, I really want to watch that. And then also thinking, do I want to watch that or is it going to ruin things for me? Because I wasn't too keen on, like, the whole princess sleepover vibe.
Oh, you mean the part that's in it? Oh, I thought that was funny. Oh.
Well, I've only seen it as a trailer, so I just wasn't sure how I was going to feel about it. It was just, I don't know. Although that scene, I think is kind of iconic at the same time, because it's like looking at...
So I'm fighting, if you didn't notice.
Oh, you're dying.
And my guy is fighting, yeah.
Your guy's fighting. Get him! Get him! Where are you?
So they got me.
Oh no.
But
where are you?
They're low because I hit them both. I ran across the street.
You abandoned me. Oh, they're in a tank.
Oh, they weren't in a tank. I just fought them both. I hit them each a few times. They're dressed identically. Just like the two in the house that just beat us.
Oh, they're one of those before, the last teams. One.
Yeah.
Understood. What is your ego cup? I don't know how prepared I am to have a fight right now. I'm hoping that's them in the tank, because otherwise I'm going to get murdered. Oh, nope, there they are.
Well, the van is back where we spawned.
That's true. I can go to that one. Unless that's where they're going.
Although, are you in the circle?
At the moment, yes. But I don't particularly want to go to that van in case there are people around here. Like that person.
Like
that
one.
That person
yep.
wants to murder me. And I don't really want to die.
So
I'm going to get in here and we're going to go find ourselves a nice little reboot van. That's going to fall on my head.
Wow.
Or we could do the typical Luna drive and screw it up. There's a rock. Wow.
That's how we do it in the UK.
Oh, shut up.
I have never seen that happen before.
That's a tank. That is not good either.
Too bad you can't get air with this car for a quest. I mean, you're gonna fly off the mountain anyway.
I'm gonna fly off the mountain. It's the best thing to do. We're just trying to get away from everyone else right now. Whee! creep. Ah. Oh god.
Yikes.
That'll do. It'll do for now.
Wow.
You know, I don't think we should do driving anymore. This is why I don't do GTA.
Wow.
I literally lasted probably about, I don't know, half an hour on that game before I realized I can't drive in games. And there's probably many people who would say, you can't actually do it that well in person either. I mean, to be fair, I have written off 3 cars.
There's someone in front of you.
Oh.
I can't see now that you turned, but, that wasn't them.
It wasn't them?
No, there was another person.
For love of poo.
Sounds like there's somebody behind you. Careful. Yep.
I don't have the ammo!
No, watch that other person.
Oh god. This is not okay. I need to reload. Leave me be. Where did you go?
He's got a friend on the left.
Ah!
Yep, there was 2 of them. Yep.
Dylan! Dylan, do you want to play? Do you want to play?
Dylang?
Dylan?
I wonder if he saw that awesome driving.
Dylan? I just had lunch, so I'm too sleepy. What kind of excuse is that? It's me just blowing loads of air. Do, 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 do. Only as of yesterday, and I missed it! What? No. 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 Everybody follow Neil! He streams as of yesterday. Follow Neil? Do I follow Neil? It might be something that I need to do. Ah! People are singing at me. No. No singing. Bad singing. Oh, more people. People make too much noise with music. Everyone missed it? Well, that's more reason to make sure everyone's aware of it, Neil.
Oh, they have Mystique in here from X-Men? I didn't know that. Oh, that's cool.
They did?
The person in front of me was dressed as them, yeah.
Where else do I need to go? I need to go down here and get those thingies, and then I've got all of them. And then we need to get back to these thingies. Damaged vehicles with a heavy sniper.
So it didn't count any of those grenades?
No!
Alright.
It does say opponent, so I'm assuming a bad guy has to do it.
Well. Oh yeah, that could take forever.
Exactly! Need someone bad to just come up to me, throw some grenades at me. Stream snipers, where you at? Look at Neil flexing his ban emotes. I have watched all 3 Descendants today, both Camp Rocks. Don't know what I'm going to do with my time next.
Jeez. Okay.
It's been an entertaining day. My neighbors have not enjoyed the amount of singing coming out of this house. Oh no, bad people are landing here too. They're doing what I'm doing. Bad people. Just run over here and get a weapon, then I'll come back for what I wanted. Oh.
Damn.
No! Where are the weapons?
I just want to frustrate this person.
Where did he go?
So there's a bunch of unarmed people down there.
Unarmed? I'm sure that they've picked something up from the craters by now.
Well, I don't know. I just shot two of them. It didn't have anything, and then somebody who did got me.
That's really rude. That somebody should have buggered off and mind their own business. There's definitely people here.
There's three people right in front of you.
Three? Why is there three? Yep. Do they have shockwave grenades?
I don't know. Two of them are right in the center there, and the other one, yeah, just kind of ran away from where I was.
That's what I wanted. And I needed that.
Watch them. They're both in. You see them?
I see
there's
one.
Two. Yeah, no, there's two there, though. And there's somebody on your right, I think, too. I can hear them. Nice.
One.
The one standing up is the one that got me. Nice.
Oh, screw it.
Shotgun. There you go. Nice.
That's for Sandy!
Alright, lady.
Where's the other douchebag?
I think he took off when all the fighting started.
Just couldn't handle my corners.
There's reload.
Two. I can't see anyone else anywhere.
No, I don't anymore.
Anything on that one? No, that one's good. Is that the other thing that I need? What's the other thing that I need? And then I can go and save the Sandy. Anything else I can trade? Let's take that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't need it! Right, let's get to a van. Oh, that. I didn't throw that, but okay. I didn't press that button, but sure. I was gonna wait for Sandy to do this game.
I think when you use the shield, I think it just pulled that up next.
Just done it on its own. So rude. Whee! Let's hope and pray there's nobody around. Yeah.
You should start running towards the circle.
If my heart just isn't in it, I don't know what I'd do. Fly, Sandy, fly.
Right under the bridge.
Under the bridge?
To the left of the bridge, actually.
Bye.
Wow. Jeez. Can't believe I hit him with a pistol. At all.
You hit him with a pistol? Go Sandy.
That's what it gave me.
Wait. Oh, I got a small thingy for you.
Wait. Oh.
And there's lots of little mushrooms here for you to munch on. Munch. I will protect.
I'm allergic to real mushrooms, but these I need.
But these are yummy.
Yeah.
Please be careful when taking the shrooms. Make sure they are not magic of any kind. We do not endorse the magics.
Might as well make some grenades while I'm here. Okay.
Whee!
I hear a lot of fighting behind us.
Behind?
Well, like way behind us, but
I think
it's
they're
just
like
constant.
Up in the blimpy area.
Yeah.
Hello, Bella. You coming out the snooze? Coming in. Are you craving my attention? Please don't jump off the bed. You'll hurt yourself. Yes, you can sit there. Come sit there. That's it. Good girl. No, you can't sit on the laptop. That's not how laptops work. I know it's warm. Good girl. Come sit. No, just sit. Just sit. Yes, that's my duvet. You sit on it. Just sit on it. Bella. 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 That's it. Good girl. Well done. You're a good girl.
I gotta find a shotgun somewhere.
It's a big sigh from Bella.
Oh, there's a car here. Yeah. Well, I was gonna say we could use the car, but we're right there.
There's a person just inside the storm, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
He's running away! He's scared of all of my abilities!
There's probably 20 people here.
Aww. Thank you for your time and consideration. Someone is parachuting in. Aha!
Man, I need ammo really bad.
Ah, bad man! Dude, bad man. Go, Sandy, go!
I had no shotgun.
Close. Hey, Bells, it was close, wasn't it? Yeah! You're beautiful. Beautiful, Bella. Dylan's in chat like, but Mom! Let me dig! No, Dylan, she threw up this morning. We look after Bella. Give me a cheeky monkey. La 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 la. Ugh. What else have we got to do? Airtime in a tank. We can do some airtime in a tank. Hit opponent's tank with a pistol while crouched. That requires me to carry a pistol, and I don't particularly want to. Throw a cabbage? What? You want me to throw a cabbage? Did I read that right? Is that actually a thing? Throw cabbage 100 or more meters in one toss. Okay. I'm gonna go throw some cabbages. I'm gonna throw cabbages, baby papa. You off. Alright, bye. Nice seeing ya. We'll do you some dinner in a bit, Bells, promise. Whee. Throw a cabbage into me belly.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. It's me. And we're gonna fly really fast, get a tank, then fly it off the top of a building. What a waste of a tank. But it's worth it. And we've got to find some cabbages to launch at people.
Why, is there a cabbage bazooka?
I don't think so. I think it's just a case of find some cabbage foods, throw it at people.
Oh, I didn't know you could throw the food.
Neither did I.
Hmm.
We will establish that one shortly. Right, let's go drive this off the cliff.
Whee!
Just happens to be a very big cliff right behind you.
Exactly. It's almost like I planned it.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna get airtime with a tank. I'm gonna fly the tank. Don't try this at home, people. Not clever. This is going to be great. Woohoo! We're going to go this way. We're going this way. Oh no! Airtime in a tank! Woohoo!
Oh boy. I can't see it, but I just see your name. Oh, now I see it. Oh my god.
Whee! Yeah, that was so good!
Yeah, that was mine. I better count that. Wow.
Oh, that was brilliant. I don't think that's what they had intended by airtime in a tank. But that's what we went with.
Well, you did it. You did it.
That was so funny. Well, I feel like I have to do that again. Because I have to... Well, I have to do it 3 times. So we get to do that 2 more times. So, yeah. Let's... Oh, no. Who are you? Oh, no. You've got weapons. Oh, you're a bad person. No, we don't like you.
Crap, why don't I see you? Oh, are you in the blimp?
No, I'm underground.
Oh. I don't know how to get underground. Yeah, it shows the map shows you right
below. Who even are you?
Crap, I don't know how to find you.
Oh, I did it. It's fine. Everything's good. I am safe. I don't know how I did it. But I did it! Oh. Oh. Well, that looks interesting. Where does that lead? We're going this way. Secret squirrel passageway! Ah. Wow. Oh, I don't think it was that way. I feel like I screwed that up. Oh. Where is this place? Do I have to, like, go underground for it? Where are you? Where do we go? We go this way. Whee! Oh. Oh! Oh, Sandy, you might want to come here. This looks fun.
Okay.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Oh!
That sounds too much fun.
Oh, this place is cool. We come here every day. This is our new favorite place. What? Oh! I like it here. I'm rich.
Yeah, I don't know how to even get to where you are.
Underground!
Yeah, I don't see a way to get in there. Now there's another tank right here. On the other
another
side
one?
Of that mountain.
Oh wait, is that the one I dropped into the water?
Oh no, this is a brand new tank.
We can fly that off of a roof too. There's so much stuff in here. This
well,
is
you gotta
awesome.
Find your way over to me.
I'm gonna collect some shieldy things. You might want to actually try and find this place because there is a lot of shield stuff.
I am. I don't know how to get in there.
Where are you?
I'm running around the mountain to try to find it.
Alright, okay. Oh, wait, hold on.
I think I see it now. Yes, I see it now.
Are you just an ordinary, average, and nuisance for the bees? Oh, I didn't want that. It would be so much more beneficial if I had better weaponry. I don't need one of you. Wait, Sandy, head straight. If there, you'll see a zip wire.
Yeah, I see it now. There's better weapons right outside.
There is a lot more better weapons where we are going, trust me.
Oh, alright. Oh, woohoo! Who was that?
That was a real bad guy.
Oh, yeah, no, that's the, yeah. It's the seven, or whatever those guys are.
Oh, just ignore him.
Get a shotgun, and they had one.
I still need to find a shotgun. Come on!
I'm getting stuff, hold on.
We're coming back this way in a minute, I need to show you the cool tunnel!
Okay.
I want that. We go this way. And then we go this way. Have I lost you? No, you're here. We're good, we're good. And then I open this door, and look at this place! Look at all the stuff!
Oh, yeah.
I have so many chests! Mm-hmm. It's awesome! I moved in. We got a rocket launcher if you want one of those. Like, there's just so much stuff.
Yeah, wow, there's... You're right.
This place is great!
Mm-hmm.
I do want to find a,
You gotta find a shotgun.
Yeah, I need a shotgun. Not that I have anywhere to hold it. Preferably a drum shotgun. I like my drums. Oh, light. That's a shotgun. We can work with a shotgun. What don't I want? I don't want
a
sniper.
Yeah, I just have the basic white one.
There we go. If you want the sniper, have the sniper.
No,
that's
right. Ah,
there's a jetpack too. Bum 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 bum. Unexpected mod duties. Chaos. Have a wonderful day, Neil. And I will be stalking your account and making sure I'm there for your next stream. Reminder, anyone who hasn't followed Neil, follow Neil. Do the honorable thing and stalk that man. Thank you, Dylan. Turn on those notifications. Do not mute it. Because he won't tell you himself. It's true, he goes live without telling anyone. A bit like me.
Here's a shotgun. A green one.
Oh, where are you? I've lost
it's
you.
It's a pump one. Outside.
What?
Right for where I just fought that guy.
Oh.
Right here.
Never mind. On my adventures, I found a drum. That's all I need from life.
Yeah, and there's only 18 left, so people are going to be coming.
Right. In that case, let's get some chugs.
There's a six pack out here.
What the heck just happened?
If you need that. In that truck.
I think we chose a nice place to land for this one. We've done all right.
Well, there is, like I said, there's a tank right on the other side if you want that.
There's a... Oh, a tank.
Yeah. You gotta have to run around now to get it, because I had to run a long way to get here.
I don't know if it's worth it.
Now there's only 16 left, so probably not.
If I get in it, they'll know where we are.
Right.
Probably got moved anyway. Ah, people know where I am. What is this? Why is everything blue? Did he get squ- Oh no, is it?
Nice.
Okay.
Just watch me, just in case someone's over here.
He went straight to elimination rather than down, so I think he was a solo.
Alright. Oh, that's true.
You good? Oh wait,
yes.
There's one person up here. He's going around the back. You alright?
Yep. Thank you. Ooh, they had a lot of stuff. There's another blue shotgun.
That's right.
A ranger shotgun.
I like my drums.
Yeah, I'm using the auto. But that one, now I have to remember, has to, Oh, get in that car.
You want me to drive? Are you sure?
No, no, no. That's why I said get in the car. I may not do much better, but I'm going to try.
I was going to say, what's going on?
Well, look at the tires. It's an off-road.
Yeah, they're off-road tires. We're safe, you know? We're good. Although we might have to run now.
There's somebody parachuting on the left there.
Yep.
Yahoo!
Did you get him? Oh, he's only down, so someone else is with him.
He's on my car. Shoot him on top of the car.
You keep
That wasn't me.
No, someone else is knocking me over. Jesus! This is chaos! Oh my
god! Shoot him while I distract him. Shoot him while
I'm trying, I don't have any health!
Woo! I am burning. I am burning. Ooh, I am burning.
Ah! I don't have anything to do this with. Leave me alone. Go away. No. Bad tank. Bad tank. Oh no. Sandy, get on the tank! Get on the tank, kill the guy in the machine gun! Kill him! Get him! Get him! Yes, Sandy, go! Oh, this is awesome.
Oh.
That was so close.
I was burning so much from the tank that I had no health.
I was like bouncing away from three different cars.
Well, I finally blew it up with the rocket launcher, and then I had no health because I was burning the whole time. So one shot got me.
That was so funny. That was fun. Oh, that was so good.
We still placed high on that one too, though.
I can't believe that's happening. Oh god, that was an iconic moment.
Mm-hmm. That should be clipped.
Well, it was just utter panic. Collect the coin in the Soundwave series. What does that mean?
Maybe one of your mods can clip that.
I think anyone in chat can clip it.
I know, but I just mean they're there watching.
Oh, true! Most of the time I just go back and clip things myself or highlight them. Still got to throw that cabbage. But we're gonna get airtime with the tank again, so we're gonna go back to the bay. We're going back to the spot.
Yeah, and there's... The tank that you got was on the top of that, right? Because there's one down below also.
I drove the tank up to the top and then dropped it into the sea.
Oh, alright. Okay. Well, yeah, there is one over
there. I let it drown.
We also just lucked out that spot was in the circle the whole time, too.
Yeah, I know. I mean, if it stayed in the circle right up to the end, then we would have been fine.
Yeah.
People have had to come to us. Oh, I can get airtime over here. I don't even need to drive it up a mountain. What?
So I'm just going to try to land down as far in the middle as I can.
I'm going to just grab a weapon because, you know, that was rookie error last time. Just didn't get a weapon. Oh, let's take that as well while we're here. Last time I just grabbed a tank and I went for a fly because we need to fly the tank. For anyone who thinks I'm completely insane for just launching tanks off of the tops of mountains, I'm trying to get airtime in a tank. Whee! Woohoo! There we go. Oh, there we go. Oh!
I didn't see this one. We are very far from the circle this
time. I done a roly-poly in a tank. We think you're insane, but for other reasons. Thanks, Dylan. Let's fly again. Wee do wee! Woohoo! Oh, gosh. What a great time. I think I have to do it different matches because it's not taking that one. It's not accepting round two. Oh, this is wonderful. Right.
Alright, so load up on your weapons.
I've got plenty of green stuff at the minute. I'm going to drive my tank off the top of the cliff and see if that actually helps me to get the other airtime thing. Because it's only counted one, and I flew a couple of times. So chap, we're going to do a lunar special now, and we're going to fly off a cliff. We're going to do some dodgy driving, and then fly off a cliff. Still need to throw a cabbage. Eee. That was Oh dear.
Oh, that's not good. I don't think they count that as airtime. Just rolling down the hill.
I died!
Oh, jeez. Alright, wait a minute.
Sandy!
I don't think I can get to you. Oh, boy. Hold on, I'm on the other side of the mountain. I can't figure out how to get to you from this side, so hold on.
Oh no.
Can't go that way. Oh boy. This is gonna be hard. Try to find a way to get over to you.
Oh no.
I'm gonna have to find a vehicle probably.
If you climb up the mountain, there's like fence at the top where you can fly over, or right where you were, there's a rocket. Oh Jesus. Oh, chat, this is where it went wrong. Sandy's at my spot. You just slide down the mountain now. It's nice and easy from here. Just do some skidding. And left.
Yeah, no, no. It's not letting me go left. Okay.
There's vehicles here, so you can kind of just grab and run. Oh no. No, you're going to. There you go. There's the tank.
Oh boy. Yeah, I see.
Guys, it's my grave. Whee! Go, Sandy, go! Run! 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 Get yourself a car!
I gotta get this car over here.
This is where it all went so right. I thought, where all the things went wrong the day she let Dylan mod. Oh, I made Dylan a mod the day I made the account. That was the mistake. Oh, God, how funny. Oh. Go, Sandy, go. That's a tree, Sandy.
Yep.
Oh no. Whee! Go, Sandy, go! Go, Sandy!
I'm trying. This ain't working too well.
You got this. You got this.
I can't believe it's this far. Jeez.
Keep going! Whee! Better driver than Luna? Tim! Oh, he's so close! So close! Yeah! Sandy! Oh, bad people coming! Run!
on, yep. Sandy! We'll drive, Sandy, drive! You know what? Just drive to the next circle. Just keep going.
I'm going to the van over here.
Oh yeah, fair shout.
Yeah, but there may be people here, we'll see.
I'm not one to lie. Ah! Oh no.
Ah! I had no health.
That was a good try. It was such a good try. Oh,
I paused
no.
for a second in the car to see if I heard anybody running, and nobody, so they just didn't move. Oh well.
Luna is awesome, but you can't be awesome at everything. Thanks, Tim. That's kind of like a backhanded compliment, I'll take it. I just can't believe I fell off a cliff! Oh no, and it's gonna live on in YouTube forever, and oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh, that was beautiful. What a time. What a time, what a time, what a time for you and I. Football. We don't play the football properly. We don't go for the goal. That is what they expect of us. We go for the unexpected. And we pass it to the other team like West Ham does. Ah! We tricked the goalie! Yes! Woohoo! Yeah! It's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming. Football's coming home. I don't know what just happened.
I wonder where we should go now. Right back there.
Let's go from a tank off a cliff!
Did it count any of these though?
It counted two. It didn't count the third because I died. It
really?
Did come home. They had to get on a plane to come home, did they not, Dylan? So football technically came home. Three lines on a shirt. Jewels remain still gleaming. That was fun. I missed the World Cup. That was a fun time. If that's what you need to tell yourself to sleep at night. Look, we done better than America, so Shush your moosh. Where am I going? You going that way?
If you're gonna die, die somewhere where it's easy for me to get you.
Yes, boss.
Because that was a trick.
I apologize. Technically, you were near my body, then you left my body to go somewhere else, and then you came back to my body. So, you screwed it for yourself.
But you died.
Look, the tank murdered me. I wouldn't say it's my fault.
No, you just got pinched between a tank and a mountain. That's all.
The mountain shouldn't have been there, and the tank was just unequipped for my awesomeness. Americans need to not be the best at least one thing. I mean, the thing is, Dylan, America's not that good at much stuff when it comes to sport. In a global context. Whee! Broken tank! I did the thing. I'm gonna stay away from the tank now because I just, like, destroyed a tree. And nearly broke my neck. Anything tank related, we're staying away. Actually, ideally, someone else needs to pick up that tank because I need to snipe a tank. Is that a hunter? Bum bum! Oh, wait, no. Ah, ooh, eat chickens! Dylan, you can't leave. You're the only Taylor Swift stan here. Which means we need you.
Oh no, I need to do both. So there's damage opponent vehicles with a heavy sniper. So I've got to find a heavy sniper. I've got a hunter sniper, but I need to find a heavy sniper. And then I've got to hit an opponent's tank with a pistol while crouched. So I kind of need to do both, but I need the right sniper to be able to do it with. And I don't have it. It's disrespectful, man. So I need to find the correct snip-snip to do the shooty-shoots. And I also need to accept at some point that I do need to allow a pistol into my inventory space. Because so far, I'm being stubborn and saying absolutely frickin' not, friend. Hey, you damaged someone with a shotgun. Get you doing all of your little quiz things, or your whatever they're called.
I'm fighting the computer guys.
Pistols are OP. I don't care if they're OP. I'm not very good at aiming, and I like rapid-fire weapons. Thank you very much for your input, Dilang. I find a better one. I'll do it with a better one. I don't want that one. It's grey. Not that there's anything wrong with the colour grey. Unless you're wearing the colour grey. That's a bit of a letdown if you wear the colour grey.
I found cabbage.
Cabbage! That's such a weird thing to be excited about.
I don't know how you throw it, but I'll give it to you.
Are you inside the cave?
No, the,
Whee!
The main mountain base.
Me too! Are you the right sniper weapon? You are the right sniper weapon! Oh, crud. Bad man, bad man. I didn't ask for you to be here. Where are you going? You're such a weirdo.
I don't know
what
level you're on.
Why would you do that? Why would you jump in the water? Who is going to save you? What is wrong with you?
Oh, we got a long way to go.
Dylan, you can sit there and say that they have the highest, like, gunfire rate, but it requires me to pull the trigger more than once, and that's what scares me. See, Bella agrees. She's gone absolutely mental. She's like, no, Sandra, this is not how we behave. I don't know who Sandra is, but that's what she's saying. Oh, you're the bad man who gives me the key! You're the bad man who gives me the key! See, this thing, I don't like it. Oh, where did my other one go? I had another one. Did I drop it? Did I screw up?
Run, run.
I can't, I'm being attacked by the seven.
Oh boy.
Oh, we screwed up. I didn't realize that we weren't in the thingy.
Well, we gotta find a vehicle, so get down here. Run out to the street, I'll find a truck. Or we could take the semi. Run outside.
I don't know where the outside is. I don't know where the outside is!
Turn around. Turn to your left.
I don't have a left. Oh, wait. Never mind. I can fly. I'm Peter Pan. I am Peter Pan!
You have a jetpack?
Nope. I just jumped in an air duct.
Okay.
Screw you! Goodbye, Circle! I'm going this way. I left behind everything that I actually meant to pick up and switch, but I don't care. I'm alive. And I'm in the circle. We live! And we get warm by the fire.
I'm trying, but I think it's going to be tough for me to get there.
Hey, where are you? You were ahead of me. How did you do that?
No, I got in a car or a truck. And it's not fast.
You got time. You've still got health. I can see you fast approaching.
Let me get in this car.
Okay, I need to rejig. I dropped the only weapon I wanted to keep, and I'm very annoyed at myself.
This is not good.
I'll take that.
You're gonna have to get me at some point. Oh, you can't, actually. I'm in the storm. Oh, wait a minute.
You're like
I'm so close. I'm so close. I might be able to make it if I crawl.
I am heading towards where you are, but you are really far away.
But there is a car right here, so you could jump in it and drive us if you can make it. Because I don't think I can. Nope, I'm at 50.
Wait, why is Dylan saying "oh"?
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die. Like,
where are you?
I'm in the street. I'm dying right next to a Lamborghini.
That is very descriptive. But you are nowhere near where I landed, and I'm very confused as to how. You're 400 meters out, bro.
Don't worry about it. Just go.
Go?
Yeah, just go in.
You say that as if I can win. Oh, wait, why am I...
You can win.
Okay. I'm eyeing Sandy almost, but not quite making it. Oh, that's fair enough, Dylan. I thought you were just R-ing in general.
I took a bad route with the truck. I should have drove through the woods instead of trying to stay on the road, but it's one of those tractor trailers, they're not fast. I figured the woods wouldn't be good. You should just hide out until the end if you can.
What, bush camp it?
Yeah, some kind of camp. You need one of those infrared guns if you can, if you find one of those.
Oh no. Oh no. There's people!
Oh yeah. There's an angel right there.
Are you on your own now? Are you a lonely angel?
I don't know, but he's fighting somebody else.
Bad angel. It's an angel of darkness. He's checking the bushes. He's doing a me tactic. Just move towards the bushes that are near. Oh no. This is not safe behavior.
Alright, so that's a different person.
Did you see me maneuver that guy?
Yes. Oh, you got him. But be careful because there was a person in black that was looking.
I know, but I'm not in the circle.
No, I know that. I'm just saying don't run immediately.
Oh no.
So just go around them.
Oh no.
Actually, the bush in front of you probably is in the circle. It is.
Okay, well, let's just chill here for a minute then. Let's reload everything and try and shift all of our scary stuff.
Yeah, let them kill each other.
Right, let's make sure everything's reloaded. No.
Yeah, don't make any noise because that person's running up on you.
Who is?
Well, the one that was shooting from the right just ran across to go fight them head on.
Oh?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna go this way.
So go to the right, yeah, because then you'll go where they're not.
Hopefully. We need a bush.
Yeah, maybe like the upstairs in a house or something.
I'm gonna head towards... is it the bulge that we're near? I don't know.
Just keep looking over there, though, just to make sure. Oh, they're fighting in front of you too. Careful. See the bullets?
Yeah. Try and find a nice, safe place to go and live out my days. There's an old woman. No murders, you know. Yeah. Oh, look, little bro. Oh, no!
Yes, see, they see you.
Leave me alone! We're gonna... Whee! So now, until I work out where you are, this is my safe place. Oh, hello.
So,
you are bad.
Okay.
You are a bad person.
Yep, there's two. But there's also somebody sniping from the right, too.
Hate you?
Yes, there's somebody on your right that's sniping them.
So if they... You take out each other. Lovely. And then sniper, deal with that guy. Thank you. Lovely. Is there still a sniper?
I don't know. That might have been him. But I don't know how hidden you are.
I'm in tall grass, so I'm okay.
Alright.
And he goes that way. I want to take him out, but I don't want to tell people where I am.
keep
I haven't got my buddy.
Yep, because two more just died, so now it's nine.
Okay, I'll take top 10. Top 10's fine, given how quickly we got separated and cried. Okay. Right. I'm going to have to make some plays here.
So somebody's shooting at him now.
Is there anyone behind? I think we're good behind. I want thermal things.
Yeah, I know. For me, that changes the whole game.
Oh, okay. Don't know where they're all gonna be hiding.
I don't know, but you now you're in the circle.
Oh, gross. Hit. Okay, I think they're on that mountain, right? Yeah. He's there. I think he's alone.
So I was down to six, so that's two people fighting. No.
Oh, wait, there's a team
there's
there.
There's two.
So two there. At least one there.
Mm-hmm.
So there's one other solo person somewhere.
You might get lucky and be able to take one of these guys out, like, as they run past or something.
I'm just hoping
gonna have to
that...
Just make sure your order of guns is the way you want it to switch.
Yeah, the main thing I need is to get straight to a shotgun, which I've got.
Yeah.
I've got the sniper right at the end, because I don't feel like I'm going to need it anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Long range is helping me just have a little nosy-nose
at
the minute.
So it's down to four. So it's that team of two, that guy, and you.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! So now it's you and one other person.
The frick just happened! Okay! Okay!
And you kind of know where they are.
They're
so
roughly
you should be
up
able
there,
to sort.
Yeah.
You got to see where they run.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Well, you'll see in a second.
If they're up there, they're going to have to move, right?
Right, yeah. Because they're going to be right on the edge. Unless they're down the bottom left. To your left a little bit, I mean.
Oh, crud. Mr. Footsteps, please. Please help me, Mr. Footsteps. No.
I'm not going to say anything else. You've got to focus.
This is not okay. Oh, they're going to be behind me. I know they are. Oh, no.
They're there.
Mm-hmm.
I see him.
And he's got bright colors, too. What is he shooting at?
He's trying to get the thing.
Oh. Yes!
No way!
You did it. Well done.
I want duos on my own!
Yep.
Yeah! Bush camping is the way to go.
Yep, you did it yourself. There were still 60 people left when I died.
That's insane.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I proper scapegoated that by hiding in a bush for like 5 minutes. But I don't care!
I was nervous because you started shooting when you were so far with the shotgun that I thought it was just going to like barely do anything, but you got him.
No, I thought while I'm above him, I've got at least a chance. Oh,
yeah, well,
my heart's racing.
You had the shotgun, the auto one that has like 20-something bullets before it has to reload, which helped.
Yeah. And having the height on him had the advantage because I took a lot of damage with the headshots.
I mean, that's a huge risk for him to try to get the drop.
Yeah, why would you shoot that down? Why not wait it out for it to land?
Right, because unless he had he had plenty. He had full shield, so it couldn't. It wasn't that he was
full
down.
Full shield, full health. Crazy.
I mean, the other person left has to be 10 feet from you. So I mean, of course they're gonna hear the gun.
Well, it shows as well, like dum dum, big dum dum.
Yeah, maybe Dylan.
Yeah, it was probably cocky. He probably like expected the final person to also be like someone hiding, like me.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Nice.
Oh, Sandy, that was our first duos win together.
It was. We had all those twos and
so many twos.
A couple of times it came down to me and the last person, and I didn't get it, so we did it finally.
It will be highlighted, Tim. Every time we get a win on stream, I make it into a highlight. Because at least that way it looks like I can do things.
So now, do you still need another tank, or you got that?
I'm good with tank. I've got loads of other milestones, but take me where you want me to go, because most of it comes down to weaponry.
Oh, I don't care. All the quester side things for me, I don't care about that stuff. Just jump wherever you want.
I don't think I have any... Oh, Rocky Reels I need to go to, so we can do Rocky. Damage 10 forces. Oh, that says while in a vehicle. Oh, no. We need a tank! Nah, screw the tank. Let's go get us a car. At least I can attempt to drive those. I forgot to thank the bus driver. I'm so rude.
I don't even know how to do that.
For me, it's down.
Oh.
I do need to go and feed the dog after this one, though, so this will probably be my last one.
Yeah, that's fine. I know you had to go finish your work anyway.
Lots to do. And my voice is going again, which is so frustrating. That's okay, Dylan. I wouldn't expect anyone to mod for anyone who doesn't thank their bus driver. So you are good. If you want to rage quit, I accept that.
Look at that shiny crown.
Don't we look pretty?
I've never seen that before.
You know you've got one too, right?
I see it.
Okay.
Mine.
Mm-hmm. I thought you were referring to my one. I was like, dude, you've got one too. Don't worry. We both look pretty.
Yep.
Right, I had to damage them with a vehicle. How am I meant to damage people with a vehicle?
The same way I did.
I mean, yeah, I get that. Let's go Doctor Strange first, though. That feels like something fun I want to do. Oh, there's lots of bad people here. Oh, that was a mess.
Wait, Doctor Strange is on the blimp?
No, I'm downstairs. There's lots of people down here. And I feel like I've just made a very big error.
Yeah, I'm in the blimp. A million jetpacks around here. Wait, so are you fighting the seven? Or the enemies?
I was planning to, and then I saw Doctor Strange, and here he is. Oh, another bad person. Oh, you jump. Okay. Never mind. I just murdered, like, two people. That wasn't the plan. I'm glad it worked out, though.
Oh!
Have you got any better shotguns? Because I don't like this shotgun.
Huh?
I'm
just getting destroyed by these enemy guys. My goodness.
If you're able to get to where I am, there is a lot of stuff. Oh, no.
No, I'm down. That, the main boss guy, he just wiped me out. I'm gonna have to try to fall off, otherwise you'll never get my card.
I should be able to get your card if you're still upstairs.
No, I fell down to a building, so I'm on the roof of this building that you're running towards.
Okay, I'm gonna leave here then, I think.
Oh, my crown just disappears?
Yeah, you don't get your crown anymore. I'm gonna make a dash to save you and abandon the area.
Okay.
Priorities, bro! Right, someone just died down there. There we go. There's the people running over there to loot that. Lovely.
There was a van on your left, but just keep going.
I'm heading to the one in the hole.
Yeah.
I feel like the one in the hole might be safe. I could be very wrong, but I feel like it could be safe. Okay, this should be a good place for you to come back to.
Yep.
Should be able to loot a lot of things down here. I don't need a Hummer. I need the other one, not the Hunter one. What was the other one? Whoa! Was that you?
That was me. Yeah. Should have done this first. Mm-hmm. There we go.
You got everything you need. Because we have a car. Travel between flushes or dumpsters. Oh. How did you do that?
I just jumped in it, and it brought me up here.
Jumped in what?
The dumpster.
No
right
way.
Yep.
What?
Takes you into a tunnel. And, yeah, it takes you in a tunnel and then shoots you out here.
That was so cool.
That's one of your quests?
Don't think so, but that was really fun.
You know what? I wonder if you go in this one if it brings you back down there. Yep. It brings you back down there. That's interesting.
That's a good way to escape people.
Mm-hmm. And then sneak up behind them if they don't know that it's coming.
Right? I wouldn't have had a blooming clue. I'd be like, oh, he's hiding in the dumpster.
It does say hide, too. when you hit it.
That's mad.
Mm.
Is someone running up that hill?
The tank sees us.
The tank?
No, there's somebody in the street right there too. Two.
Are you sure it's behind us?
In the street.
Hello, Bella Popper. You getting hungry? You hungry?
That's probably his. I wonder if that's his friend in the tank.
No, the tank's full of spots.
All right, so then I don't know where his friend is then, because he just went down.
You're he didn't die. It. Hello. Hello. I'll take you to get some food in a minute. Does that sound good? And we go for a W. Which means I have to get dressed.
I'm going to just run up top here and just see if his friend is up here.
Does that sound good? And then we pick up Mama later. Yeah.
I need to find a sniper because there are people around here in cars.
Here. Here.
Is it a hunter or is it a normal?
Hunter.
I need the normal one.
Oh, thanks, but you said the heavy. I thought the hunter was the heavy one.
No, I need the heavy, not the hunter. It's so annoying. Oh, there's people up here.
How did you get up? Oh, there we go.
That's a hunter. I don't want a hunter. You can have a gold hunter if you want one. A lot of sleeping today, Belly Poppers. You're just like me. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's another hunter.
No, that's another hunter one. No, you need the hunter one or you don't?
No.
Yeah. Alright, that is the hunter right there.
Okay, we gotta go because of the circle. You ready?
Yep.
You're shooting me.
Spider-Man is shooting you.
You good?
Yep. I needed ammo too, that was good. Thank you.
Sandy, run!
That's alright, I have a health pack. I'm alright.
Bella's just watching the telly like, the heck is this? It's not all our usual telly, is it, Bells?
I definitely see people up ahead in that building. The first building.
The building?
So, the one that you're facing right now. The first one. There's they just ran across from the right.
They're up on that thing.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That was the wrong button. That's what I wanted to do. They're up there.
Yeah, no, but they're also over here.
Okay.
Oh wait, how do you do the danger? Shoot.
It doesn't matter, just ping. A ping's a ping. I know what you mean.
Yeah.
We started here.
Yep.
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, you're twins. I know first-hand twins are bad news.
Wait, just be careful. Make sure they're not the only ones.
They're definitely not the only ones. I'm just trying to get some ammo.
Yep, nope, I see guys over there. Sound coming from
right in front. So
there's people towards the bridge. I think they're towards that bridge over there.
Right, we need to just get into the circle.
He's by himself or not.
There's someone else. There's two over here.
There's one. Turn around.
I know. I'm trying to.
Oh, I'm down. Be careful. I headshotted him a couple times. He's downstairs. Now he's up.
Crap. I don't have the health.
Get ready. Where's your gun?
I've got my gun in my hand. I don't have health, so I'm trying to get there.
No, at least for me, it looked like you were holding your axe.
No, I was holding my shotgun. I just needed to try and find health.
Mm. That's weird.
Hi, thank you for the 5 months. 5 months.
Hey,
thank you for shouting Vi out.
Thank you. Right.
You want to stop there?
I think Bella's falling asleep, so it might be good for one more.
Alright.
If anyone in chat doesn't know Vinaka, please go follow Vinaka. Vi's here, let's just stop playing. We need to leave. Vi's turned up. So for anyone who doesn't know as well, I applied for something like 5 years ago, and got an email today saying that I've been shortlisted for it because it's now actually happening because COVID. And
Disney Princess.
It's
again
kind of, sort of. it's working for the same company, but it's not acting with them. It's just working for them. But if I get the job, I have to move to the States.
Uh-oh.
I'd be moving to the Americans. I'd become a fully fledged American human being. And I would be in Florida, Sandy.
That is what I was thinking.
Mm-hmm.
at the park?
Partially, on and off.
I don't know where we're going, so I just jumped.
I just jumped too, don't you worry. Don't you worry, we're winging this together.
Well, I no longer live over there. I'm in a completely different part.
I know. I would be partially there and partially LA, which is very different places.
So Disneyland and Disney World?
Pretty much.
Wow.
No, between two different companies, actually.
Wow.
No, but yeah, two different companies have asked me for some input on things. Both companies I used to work for in the UK branches. But yeah, if I get those, I'd be in the States permanently, which is kind of scary. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just flying around on my unicorn.
I'm just following where you're going.
I love unicorns too, Vi. This is a pretty unicorn. I don't know where we should drop. That looks fun. You know where we should go? We should go get our tank.
I don't think we can make it there now.
I can. I'm good. Where are you? You're very low. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, wherever you land, I'll land, because I'm pretty chill. I know, I'd be so much closer to Dylan, and I'm not sure I'm okay with that.
He has an extra room for you.
He does have a spare room, all kitted out for me, he's ready. Are you going to the fortress?
I don't know, is that what this is?
Yes, I'm going to go to...
Maybe the gas station next to it.
Yeah, that's where I'm going to head, because I don't want to get murdered by AI.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be okay with that. It would actually be a pretty legit streaming room. Oh, you've kitted it out for me already. Actually, no, I have a friend
Dylan goes,
that's
Dylan
moving
goes from
to...
not streaming at all to suddenly running his own streaming house.
Suddenly, Dylan is just a stream ho. I've been offered a place. My friend, a very good friend of mine, is moving to Florida soon from London, and he's offered for me to live with him, which would be cool, and some of his friends, so that would be nice. But LA wise, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Gotta work some things out, you know?
Yeah, LA is super expensive.
I do have two friends that live in LA. I just don't know if it's going to be feasible because they have shoebox apartments in LA because of how expensive it is.
So that dumpster doesn't take you anywhere. It's just a dumpster.
That's a boring dumpster.
Yeah. It's just garbage.
Literal garbage. Still haven't found a cabbage. So I've got some corn and some bananas.
I died before I was able to give it to you. Oh no.
Don't anger the AI!
I didn't
even see
him standing
there. Don't anger the AI! Bad! Leave the AI alone!
I didn't even see him standing there, he just blended right in.
Yeah, they do that. They're evil.
Yeah, so let's get out of there. Now they're coming at you.
Yeah, they're coming at me because I went over there looking for a shotgun.
Yeah, I didn't find one either.
Do, 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 do. Let's get... Right. There's lots of chests on the bridge. We can go and find those if no one's already stolen them.
Nope.
Yeah, if that all works out, then I might be an American lass.
Yep.
So I'm not sure if I actually want to take the job yet.
I'm sure there's a lot to think about.
Mainly family. I'm not sure how I feel about leaving family. They've offered me like a short-term contract so that I can do, I think the minimum was 9 months. Just as a trial and see if I like it, which I'm leaning towards. Yeah. Not sure about the full-time commitment situation just yet.
Right. You gotta make a pros and cons list. That usually works best.
I've gotta make a no, and a okay list. That's how I look at things anyway. Absolutely not, or the, it's doable.
Right.
Oh, I flew. That was not what I wanted to do. Dylan has always been a stream hoe. I am so sorry I forgot, Dylan, that you have always been a stream hoe. Look, one of the cons, Dylan. I just come bug you all the time. To be fair,
there is a shotgun up here. Did you find that already?
I've got a drum shotgun, so I'm okay for shotgun at the minute. Let's go find me a cabbage. All right, pop it. Okay. I know you miss your mama. Mama be home soon. Mama be home very drunk soon, but mama be home soon. Wait, Sandy, stop. Stop!
What?
Stop!
Oh, thanks.
No worry. Funky Fresh. We've got to take out Funky Fresh.
Another
Wait,
hunter action.
Hunter. Stupid! Yeah. Don't want Hunter. I want Heavy.
Oh, that
we
circles
want
far.
You want Heavy?
The bounty.
The bounty's really
far. Yeah.
Lumbyard. You know how we can get there really quick?
No.
Get in.
I don't know.
Let's go murder a bounty. We don't need to win the game. What's the point in winning? Let's go find us a cabbage. Get in, losers! We're going shopping! Right, where did I ping? My ping.
You go, Luna.
Woohoo! Going up the rapids. Gonna take a while. Oh, the circle's the other way. That's not worth it, is it?
I don't think we can get the bounty and make it back out, no.
We're going back down the river. But we're gonna use the boat to travel.
Yeah, just take the river all the way.
Whee!
I'm sure there's some kind of milestone or something for mileage in the boat. Just
Probably.
Keep going.
We can go this way, if we can, because that's in the circle. Woohoo! Tank! I've got to shoot it while crouched with a pistol.
I don't have a pistol. Do you have one?
I can't remember. I can't see my inventory. Let's pull up here. I do have a pistol. Where is the tank? I need to crouch by it. Oh, I see people. There's a lot of people here and a tank. Get in the tank, because I need to shoot it. Don't get out the tank, I need to shoot it! Is that what I needed to do? Am I doing the right thing? Nothing's coming up. Oh, wait, nope, that's right. I just need to do it a few more times. Okay. Are they still in the tank? They got out the tank.
Okay. Tank is enemy. Tank is bad. Have I done it yet? Oh, don't like tank. We're leaving.
They're gonna come for us.
That's fine. Right. I've done the thing. I just need to go and heal now.
Yep. I got the juice.
You've got juice?
Yeah. Five of them.
Hey, Dylan. Oh my god, I love your skirt. Where did you get it?
How many do you need?
Full health. I need full health.
You like the juice?
Oh, yeah.
The juices are good.
All good.
All right.
Sandy's got a juicy booty!
Do not put that in my command.
Okay.
Let's see, who is the tank fighting?
Wait, our bad guy's still alive, but he is stuck in that circle. They are over by the fortress. Aww.
So somebody just parachuted. Somebody just parachuted down to the tank.
Yeah. I need something long range. Maybe we can find one down here.
That tank is on fire. We probably could blow it up.
We probably could. I, however, have nothing long range. And I've been using a pistol.
Well, there's somebody shooting at us now.
Perfect. I've got something long range. That's all we needed. We are good. Let's take that. That sounds more fun. You have a pistol that's long range enough. Dylan, eat my shorts. I need to go and protect my Sandy. Oh, that car just flew.
So somebody went up to that ship.
Ship?
Up to the blimp. Someone went up to it.
They're
so
brave.
There's gonna be some. Yeah, they must be on that wing. But we're gonna have to move soon anyway.
Yeah, we're gonna have to move now. If we just go down this hill. I'm gonna go over there and collect those berries.
There's 10 teams or people? People, right?
10 people. 9 people, yeah. Including us.
Yep. So they're gonna be running to us from that bus.
Pretty much. We've just got to find a place where we're at a decent level. So someone's just parachuted off the blimp. Can you see him above?
Yep. Keep an eye on him. I'm going to look towards the tank.
I knocked him, but he's hiding now. He's landed. Oh, I think someone died. I can see him running up the hill. Terrible view.
Yeah, we gotta be careful. They're gonna come at us from the left. From above us.
After this one, I promise. After this one. Oh, they're rebooting. We don't want that. We don't want that. We don't want that. Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it.
Alright, so the people from the other spot, they found us.
Okay, we're good. Oh, no, we're not good. We are not good. In no means are we good. There is a Spider-Man who does not like me. Oh, someone's after him. Oh, no, wait, there. Nope, yep, there's two here.
Okay.
I think they're a team.
I'm almost out of ammo, too.
It's only you and two teams. You're good. I took out a team for you.
I'm see. Good friend. They're right next to my body. There's two there. Spider-Man and a dude in black.
I see him.
Over the hill. Behind you. Everybody's here. Everybody's
all five
here.
All five of them in the same spot. Ugh.
Everybody's together. Let's support Laura. Go, Laura. Go, Laura. Go, Laura.
Wow.
Kill Spider-Man, Laura. Go, Laura. Go on, Laura. Do it for the girls, Laura. Take out Peter Parker. He sucks anyway. Yes, Laura.
Well, we got third.
Yay. Laura did it, Bella. Laura did it. Yay. You have no idea what's going on, but it's exciting. Yay. Huh. Get it, Laura. Bust a move. Bust a move. Oh, what an interesting time this has been.
Yeah, it was a good day. We got a win. You lost your mind when you drove off a cliff.
I did lose my mind very, very
three
slightly.
Times.
Mm. Wow, there's so many people live. Oh, wait, yeah. Duh. Let's go see somebody fun. Hey, Riley's live too. Oh, everybody's live. This is awesome. Wait. Dylan, Vi, you guys are editors, right? You can just choose someone. Because I can't really see. Oh, we gained lots of stuff. Oh, we can buy some stuff. We can buy some stuff.
Yeah, I think I got up to level... level 30 today.
This is cool. This is awesome. We're not allowed to buy that yet. It's locked. Oh, so rude. That looks fun. Ooh, pretty. Yeah. I'm wizard now.
Wah.
Hehe. 5. Get some V's. With the 5, what have we got left? I need 20 stars. 20 stars. Any suggestions from chat for who to raid for Dylan? Any raid suggestions, throw them in chat. We like going to new peoples. And we like saying hey. So if anyone knows anybody that's streaming right now, that could do with some friends, let us know. Or from Sandy. Well, Sandy is part of chat, so Sandy does get to choose, yes. You're quite right, Dylan. Raiding Dylan, let's go! Shh, we don't make silly noises like that because that's annoying. Anyone, Vi, I don't mind. Anyone you fancy. I'm not forced. We don't need to know them. We can just go and harass random people, you know? Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I own Moon Knight. I forgot. What are they?
What are those?
What? That's so weird!
Amazing. I love it.
Should we offline raid Prig? She's streaming soon. How soon is soon? How soon is soon? Because I gotta go and sort out this doggo's dinner. Doggo's getting grumpy at me. She just growled at me and went to the garden to bark at a pigeon. That's how grumpy she is at me. I'm not even worthy of her time anymore. She just got the game downloaded, so it should be real soon. Okay. Well, if you guys want to chat to me until she goes live, then I don't mind. I'm cool with that. If she's super duper close. I don't mind at all. Da-da-da-da. Distinguished guests. This is such a random feature. Are you back again? Hello! Hello! Did you have fun barking at the pigeon? Was he a naughty pigeon? Did he come and land in your garden? He's a naughty pigeon. I know. Did you get him? Good girl. Da 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 da. We go downstairs in a minute, and then we'll get you something to eat. Yeah, you can have something to eat. And then we go on a W, because you like W's, don't you? I can't say the word because you'll get too excited. But you like those. He is a very naughty pigeon. Isn't he, Bella? With the birdies in the garden. Did you get him? Yeah. It was one of her favourite pastimes to stalk the pigeon. And then just stare at the pigeon. Don't tell her. Don't tell her what a W is. You can't lay on the keyboard, Bella. Are you trying to type? You trying to type back? You want to talk to chat? I mean, you can type. You ready? No, that's closing stream, Bella. That's closing it. Okay. Is that your way of telling me to stop it? Is that your way of saying pay attention to me and close the stream? Is that what you want to do? Okay. Or you can sleep. Sleep's good. Sleep's fine too. Okay. I'm just talking to myself now because she's ignoring me completely and going, this is my kind of dog, you know? Just does nothing but sleep. That's all she does. Sleep's my favorite activity, Vi, I'm not going to lie. And bear in mind that I need to try and get her energized for a W because she has slept since 12? I want to say 12. And it's now 8. So she's had a good 8 hours. And she hasn't... Well, she has had a W this morning. But then 8 hours of snooze time... I feel like she should probably have something to eat. Although every time I say eat, she just sort of looks at me and then goes back to sleep as if to say, you don't need none of that. Thanks for trying, but don't need it. We need a W, Vi. We need a W. That's the plan. We're going for a W. And I need to message Leo because Leo wanted to get because I won Leo's competition. If you don't follow Leo, by the way, make sure you follow Leo. He does some really good fun streams to start off with. His community is the sweetest thing ever, and also he does giveaways, which is really fun. And you play loads of games, like Words on Stream. We've been playing that, and we are getting very good at it. We've been playing that phone thing, the Gartic phone or something, and we're getting very good at that. He does Fortnite streams, so if you like Fortnite, he does Fortnite streams as well. And like I said earlier, he sings, which is great. So he... basically, when you join chat, he asks you what kind of music you like, and then he sings to you in a song from that genre and that style, and it's really cool. And he does like mashups and stuff. It's brilliant, and he's got his own music too. But he's fantastic. He's such a lovely guy. He will probably do Bloom for you, Vi. He will probably do Bloom for you if you requested it. I'm sure he would try and work it out. I'm sure he'd try and work it out. Yeah, he's a good streamer. So if you don't know Leo, please make sure you are following Leo. If you don't know Vi, make sure you're following Vi. If you don't know Dylan, I'm forcing Dylan to stream. So, you know, follow Dylan for if I ever actually manage to convince him to actually do so. Who is this again? What, the wonderful Vinarka? Who's the wonderful one and only Vinarka? Dylan is a chicken, so if you want to see a chicken play Fortnite, follow Dylan. Sandy does music and games and is one of the loveliest people I know, and he's got a lovely community too. They are very sweet. And Sandy was just playing with me, so if you enjoyed our stream today, follow Sandy. Sometimes we play together on his channel rather than my channel. And Dylan is a stream ho. He is a stream ho. Who else has been around today? Tim. Follow Tim on YouTube. Sub to Tim on YouTube. He makes lots of really cool videos. Neil. Neil's been in today. He's just started streaming. Yesterday was his first stream, so make sure you're following him and supporting him. Very, very important. Me and Luna will be streaming on the next Game Fest. Yes! Yeah, Game Fest is coming up on the 14th of May, which is a Saturday. We don't know the order of Game Fest yet, but usually I'm sort of like afternoon British time. Like early afternoon British time. Neil's still here! Hey! I'll be on the next Game Fest, so that'll be fun. At the moment we're thinking Fortnite for it. Might change it up, depends on what we're feeling. Working towards like getting all of the sound alerts and things set up for that, so hopefully you'll be able to jump scare me. And also there are some sound alerts that are being set up particularly to annoy Dylan, which is like chicken sound effects and things, so you control Dylan via chat with your channel points and bits and things, so it's going to be great. So that's going to be great. Make sure you're here for that. It's going to be chaos. So, not just the banning chicken emote, also sound alerts. It'll be grand. And if Dylan is vacationing, which he claims to be, then we will send it to him on Snapchat, which is even funnier. What are you looking at, Bells? Huh? What are you looking at? Stop bullying Dylan! We're not bullying Dylan. Dylan's just overly loved here in a mean and sarcastic kind of way. Do 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 do. I don't know when, and I don't know how. Right, okay. Are we going to see Brig while Brig's offline, or do we want to go annoy Riley for a bit? We can do it as a poll if you like. Offline raid Brig, or raid Riley, or anyone else you can think of. Vi, I'm learning it, I promise. I don't know the words. I'm trying. You can annoy someone else. Anyone got any suggestions before we go and harass someone? Should we go see someone musical or someone gaming? That's the question. Someone request the chorus. Ew, woo, woo, woo. Is that good enough? Ew, woo, woo, woo. Someone request the guitar. I don't even own a guitar. I have a ukulele and a piano. That's your options. Ukulele, piano, or Fortnite background music. Ironically, I think now that I'm looking at the words online, I actually think I do know the whole song. I'm not gonna lie. I just never remember them without having to look at them. Mouth the guitar. It's in the queue. No. I didn't lie. I didn't realize how much of it I knew until I looked at the words. I didn't know, okay? I didn't know. Tim's prepared with the Rayco. He's like, come on, wrap it up. Your dog needs a W and some food. All right. Let's do it. Let's go see Riley. For those of you who don't know Riley, Rick said 15 minutes to read someone else. Okay. If you don't know Riley, come see Riley. He is wonderful and funny, and he just done a 2-week live. He was live for 2 weeks straight with no break. So he napped, obviously, and his mods took over and streamed for him. But he was live for 2 weeks, and it was brilliant. So he's wonderful. So please show him some love, give him some follows, and say that he's awesome, because he really is. He is lovely. But yes. Go and be nice to him. Show him some love. Because I love him. He's great. He's funny and he's great. Got a very crude sense of humor. It's wonderful. So go follow Imagine RC when we raid into him. Please! And I will hopefully be back soon if work calms down. But thank you all for hanging out. I've had a great time. Make sure you've all followed each other too. Lots of love. And I'll probably see you in Brig's stream a little bit later. Bye, chat. Bye.